Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Connection of the houses with some keywords. Dharma houses are about establishing ourselves, task and life purpose, destination. First house, start in life, character and appearance, body and general health. Fifth house, leadership, past life credit, children, education, intelligence, politicians. Ninth house, prosperity and luck, father, spiritual teachers, long journeys. Artha houses are about wealth and assets. Second house, income, domestic happiness and family circumstances, education, writing. Sixth house, illness and health, opponents, work, accidents, care, debts, sports. Tenth house, status, reputation, worldly power and authority, profession, sports. Kama houses are about fulfillment of desires, abroad, public functions. 11th house, our heart's desires, fulfillment of wealth, dance, honor and prestige. Moksha houses are about spiritual liberation. 4th house, luxury and comfort, own means of transport, academic degrees, mother houses. 8th house, longevity, diseases, inheritance, accidents, occultism, sudden decline. 12th house, monasteries, debts, prisons, sexual pleasures, stays abroad.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.